crooked foot. So it's coming down this way, that's back up, it comes into my body. I circle the shear round, catch his arm, and put his arm in the L-shaped pattern. When he moved that hand to punch, let me get my finger directly in. Okay. So are you ready yet? Are you ready to punch it? Go ahead, punch. Okay? Okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Then hold it the tight, because this gives life. Because it comes out of his body. If he decides it, that he's tired of this stuff and he wants to punch fast, punch it fast. Okay? You okay?
Yeah.
Wipe it off. And what did you feel?
What did you feel?
Extreme pressure right here.
Okay. Now,
the worst thing is the pressure.
The index finger. Wipe my hand so I can show you exactly how it's done. Once I turn my hand like this here and touch it, flow back into its body. If it's going across center, across my center, my first directed like this here, and my hand's here, well, see how my finger's pointed at it. Draw this energy come from that quadrant over there. See, punch at me. Yes. See how my fingers still there? They're still punching again.
Okay.
Wipe it off.
So if you do stop, you will show. She wanted to see.
I'll
do it.
Thank you.
Grab this for a second. You grab this
for
a second. Oh, okay.
Just relax. Relax, you don't hurt. Then you have a problem. So thank you. Okay. Step forward to the big head and just come and sit. You guys, go squeeze on your vision. Squeeze. Okay?
Yeah.
Squeeze. So, what we do is this, bend the knee.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It comes from the hips.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. I could say, but it actually comes from the hips. Mm-hmm. Squeeze tight. Then now for your energy. And it comes from the hips and the eyes.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. All right. Okay. So it's given off according to what's given. If you only give me a little bit, I give you a little bit back. You get an attitude, then you get your whole attitude back.
Okay.
So I stay calm. So I don't accept your attitude. That's why I hope I have to hold my hand up like this. Stop the force from coming in. If he's stronger. Same principle we did tonight earlier. Remember how we did this in Lock In? Okay? We did long ring and the Tai Chi, the sharp ring. Why couldn't you bring his hand up? I pointed to Nate. Take this ring and you look at this. Come right here. So, can you see my hand right here? So, start your hand up. I pointed to Nate. Okay? Just pointed to Nate. Okay? Now. Squeeze me so I can feel your energy. Squeeze, touch. Punch. Go, punch. Okay, you see it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The eyes don't have to be open. The field of energy is part of what's in you. The mind is your field of energy. You can't consume the mind in the one spot. Okay? So you can collect the energy anywhere. That's what your energy uses it on. Thank you for allowing me to demonstrate. Put the same shape of energy, imaginary. Everything is imaginary until you actually reach out and touch it. Or you punch it. Or you make a negative aggression. Now, love is the same thing. Can you see love? You can see the results of it if you're doing the right thing. Because you can't see it, you have to trust within that it works. Okay. Energy, because you can't see it, we have to respect the fact that it exists. When you put it in a negative force, it comes back twice as much, or even more, depends on how bad you think. That's why you try to think good and do the right thing, that way you don't get it coming back on. So I take the energy, and I wipe it off. It's like you wash the skin off. You lose it every day. You regenerate, you re-energize yourself. It's my job to re-energize myself every day and teach you how to re-energize. But thinking right, feeling right, it's all part of doing that. That young man, now see, he's the highest ranking. Come on, punch. Give me a right hand.
He's our right hand.
Right, right hand. Now first I got to teach you how to show it. You missed it. Okay, I just want to redirect. he's falling down, so I have to do that. So focus punch and stop it.
That's the right, sir.
Go through that. Hit it. Come and there she go. Come and there she go. I'm going to show you the energy flow as you come in and walk into his punch. Go. Come and there. Come and there. Come and there. Watch your hand as the travels going. Come and there. Combination. Come on, move the hand. Move the hand. Move the hand. Come on, move the hand. It's going to keep walking in until it starts feeling pain. Look at the sound's different. When you hit the hand, let it go. Let it go. That's release. When you hit the hand, you don't want it to go back. It's just turning fingers. When you hit the hand, I want to stay in it. That was right in here. We need to go a little further, then I'll look at him and send it to his body. So I'm just relaxed, and I hit it with either hand it up in that. Combination. Come on, combination. Come on, combination. Okay, that's enough.
So the last one, go back up to here.
Yeah, he's in great shape, because I put into his elbow, his shoulder, and he's real mean to me. I put into his heart and his lung. Because he's not being mean to me, it's a teaching situation. It is not necessary to go to that level. We must respect the fellow human being. And I do appreciate it. So now let's talk about us. There's always different levels of Tai Chi, depending on what you're doing. I do not demonstrate all the levitation for beginners because they do not understand. So when I do levitation, you know, it sounds like I'm going to say, 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 I'm